for different reasons, both those complaints are doomed. The complaint against the president, I see no chance of it gaining any support. Simply because it is ill-timed and it is not grounded on a wellspring of emotions coming from a lot of people. The president is very popular. You don't do that to a popular president. So this is a political process more than anything else. Walang gagawa ng isang hakbang kung ang presidente ay walang pag-asang matanggal. So tingin ko talagang ill-timed at walang susuporta dyan. Dahil sa dami din ng supporters ng Pangulo dito sa House of Representatives. Yung kay Vice President Lenny, tingin ko is also doomed. For the very simple reason that it's a sham. The LP may be a vast minority in the House, but yung dami ng matatalinong congressman, napakarami naman dito sa House. Na sigurado ako hindi magpapagamit sa usaping ito. So both the impeachment complaints are doomed as far as we're concerned, although for different reasons.